The Dalada Perahera, also known as the Esala Perahera, is one of the most captivating and venerable cultural events in Sri Lanka. Rooted in centuries of tradition, this grand procession pays homage to the sacred tooth relic of the Buddha, believed to be housed within the temple of the sacred tooth relic tree Dalada Malagawa in Kandy. With a history spanning over a millennium, the Dalada Perahera remains a testament to the rich cultural heritage, religious devotion, and artistic excellence of the Sri Lankan people. This elaborate event draws countless pilgrims and tourists alike, providing an immersive experience into the heart of Sri Lanka's spiritual and artistic identity. The origins of the Dalada Perahera trace back to ancient times, when the sacred tooth relic was brought to Sri Lanka from India, concealed within the hair of Princess Hemamala. This relic holds immense spiritual importance for Buddhists worldwide, as it is believed to be a fragment of the Buddha's actual tooth. Over the years, the Dalada Perahera evolved from a simple religious procession to an extravagant display of Sri Lanka's cultural grandeur. The Dalada Perahera is a harmonious blend of religious rituals, traditional dance forms, offering flowers and lighting lamps to pay homage to the tooth relic and seek blessings. Each night of the Dalada Perahera is marked by distinct ritual. transportation, and handicraft industries. This influx of visitors also fosters cultural exchange and understanding, as people from various backgrounds come together to appreciate Sri Lanka's heritage. Marvel, captivating the hearts and minds of those who witness its splendor.